So what's this video for again?
Features for the soccer team, you know, what they do outside of soccer.
Okay, you know, in my spare time, I manage a really popular celebrity pop artist. Oh. Yeah, what's up?
Hey, what's up?
Oh, you're here?
Yeah, I just pulled up.
Yeah, okay, the door's open. Come on in.
Okay, thanks.
Alright, so I have a special guest for you for the interview. It's not only Justin, but the famous Nicki Minaj. She's getting her hair and makeup done. Should be done any time now.
Yeah.
Alright, come on. We're on a tight schedule here.
Here, let's do this.
Alright, let's go. Come on.
When is this kid getting hair? Like, seriously, he takes forever. It's such a prima donna. I can't handle it.
Alright,
let's go.
So Justin, 2014 is coming up in January. What's the first city that you're gonna do on your new tour?
Toronto. Gotta do it for the homeland.
Yep.
So I hear that you got a new collab coming up with Nicki Minaj. Is that true?
Yeah, the rumors are true. It's my girl Nicki right here. We got something hot coming out.
So guys, how'd you feel about your last performance in the Beauty and the Beat song? You guys had over 25 million views in less than 2 days.
Well, I mean, what the f*** do you expect, honestly? I mean, I'm f***ing Nicki Minaj.
On the real though, millions of little girls want this. I'm Justin Bieber, baby, one less lonely girl. That could be you.
So a question from Twitter, from Nicki Minaj Lover 21. So how many plastic surgeries have you had?
That's a fantastic question. Well, little girl, or little boy, I dare you to ask me that one more time, because I'll find you, and I'll kill you.
All right, so the next question from Twitter, from Bieber Fever 41, asks, so what's the status of you and Selena?
Man, that one cuts real deep.
It's gonna be okay.
Appreciate the interview. Thanks for stopping by, man.
Yeah, anything for a fan, dude. No worries.
Absolutely, man. You guys are great.
All right,
Nicki. Since Justin's out of here, there's something that I personally want to ask you.
Sure.
This whole rumor about you and Fuji, is it true?
Man, this. What the fuck? I'm straight. I'm not into this. Okay. Interview in my life. You. Bye.
But on the real though, like 25 million girls want this.
I'm just